Pep, you've talked a lot about your attack. Could you just say what you think about John Stones' performance today? He's been criticised a lot this season, but he seemed to play very well.
You know, John Stones had more personality than all of us here together in this room. More balls than everyone here, guys. So, and I like that place. I love. With under pressure, the people criticize him, the people say, well, he went there and play again, and when I play, when we talk, when we that. So I am delighted to have John. With all his huge and amount of mistakes they have, I love him. I love this kind of guys with this personality. Because it's not easy to play center defender with this manager. It's not easy. All the managers defend there, headache, long balls, channel. You have to defend 40 meters behind and make a build-up. So it's not easy. That's why I admire a lot my central defenders.